Argentina has contributed to, through its stagnation, to this problem of the lost decade, alluding at the past decade. So our national challenge and the challenge of the government of Alberto Fernández is really to detach from that lost decade and to make Argentina a contributor so that in some years from now, when we get together again, we will have a more, a stronger Latin America with a large contribution of Argentina to that. And Argentina has the resources to do that. But it's true, inauguration in Argentina is on December the 10th. So, you know, coming to Davos for us is, we are just starting the government. So it's a sort of one step right after the Christmas break, in a way. So we have to deal with the highest inflation. Last year was the highest inflation in 28 years. We had, under the previous government regime, more than 300% of inflation, which is, you know, a major problem, and it's a very difficult issue for South American economies. Luckily, most of the economies have overcome that problem, but it's not the case of Argentina. So it's a daunting problem that we have. We are coming from growth going down for 3%, and unemployment, which normally in Argentina is relatively low, is at the verge of 10%, which is, you know, only mm-hmm. 2 years in the past 2001, around the 2001 crisis, we did over 10% unemployment. Unemployment is very high. Hunger is a problem. Is one of the driving ideas of the government to end with hunger in a country that produces both vegetable protein and animal protein as to feed 400 million people. So it's crazy. I mean, it shows how the economy is not working well. So I would say, what are the two, starting to talk about what's going on now and about the future? The two main challenges we have this year in terms of policy making is really, on the one hand, the debt restructuring, and on the other hand, the launching of the growth path for the Argentine economy. So